Nothing can hide from us, Enkidu.
علي استدعاء الحرس؟
تحديد مصدر
يمكننا الذهاب لمشاهدة. Dangerous, Enkidu. Go, Enkidu. Enkidu, I am sorry for putting you...
تعال يا أخ.
Do you have something for me? Wonderful! No need to tell anyone about all this. We wouldn't want any unfortunate accusation of plagiarism again. Do you have something for me?
Not as yet.
Oh, perhaps next time we will both find more than idle words and disturbance. Do you have something for...
Not as yet.
Oh. weapons!
Citizen! بين الروح والنفس.
أسترق السمع إلى العلماء.
كم هذا غريب.
Do you have something for me?
I found this strange book. Does it interest you?
Oh. Do you know what that is? It has many names. I know it as Kitab al-Azim. The Book of the Dead. It is death to all who read it, if you believe the stories. I myself do not. But it will remain on my shelves where it can do no harm. Just in case.
Thank you.
Well met.
Well...
Can you make...
He- Seen enough?
Thank you.
Goodbye.
I need your help. Show me everything. What magic is this? Surely there is a way to diminish it. Excellent. work. Perhaps I can use some more.
Hold on.
إنه مقزز جدا.
If you ask me, the Khalifa's heart is betrayed. قريبا هرجيه من Fires come to the generation.
The Muhtasib would like to remind all of
hey.
That my friends, my neighbors, all dead, slain by an evil spirit.
Evil spirit?
I saw her. A Sa'la, a most deadly creature.
You saw her? Are you certain?
Yes, I am certain.
With your true eye or your mind's eye, the latter cannot always be trusted.
Taban, no matter the eye, what else could it be to take so many lives so quickly?
It will not be the first demon I have met. Nor will it be the last. Flesh blistered, almost melted in places. A most unnatural death. The emblem of the Khalifa's palace. Chinese markings. Air. Its burning touch gnaws at my skin. Is this the breath of the Sa'la? The crystals within this jar. My guess, Salamoniac, or something like it. I should not linger. The poisoned vapor from the crystals has grown weak, but could still prove deadly. Men with wagons came from that direction. Merchants stopped here, watered their animals at the river. Something was offloaded. The tracks suggest it was the villagers' doing. Was the wagon's owner even aware? I must share my findings with the survivor.
I am glad the Sa'la did not get you. Was it a hard fight?
Not at all. Which is usually the case when the opponent does not exist.
Of course she exists!
There is no demon. Not here. It was the desperation of your friends that led to this tragedy.
What? Are you sure?
Chinese merchants passed through, pausing to water their animals, correct? At this point, your friends decided to steal a chest of jars, not knowing they held a harmful vapor. Most likely something the Khalifa's alchemists requested for their studies. When your friends opened the jars, the poison killed them within a few heartbeats. I know that look. Shame. Guilt.
The jars! It was my idea to steal them. I thought they might hold something we could sell.
I am sorry. Truly, I am. But now you must live with the consequences of your actions.
What have I done? I have caused the deaths of so many. How can I ever live with this terrible burden?